Impact's president Salam al-Mariati says it's not just about recognizing someone who may be being recruited, for example, by ISIS. It's about having resources available to intervene.
With mental health experts, social service workers, teachers, peer counselors, youth coordinators, that's part of the prevention.
Dr. Musamil Siddiqui says also the message of condemnation from true followers of Islam of violence or the false idea that everyone should be forced to follow Islam.
These things have been condemned throughout by the Muslim scholars, and we do that the same.
MPAC says it's up to local communities to help stop extremism. Jim Rube, KABC News.